up. There's no reason for you to be here. Hey, just a friendly fishing boat swimming by a lot of guys with guns.
Wait, where's your boat?
Barely see it, it's tiny.
Where is it?
Well, it's in the water, first of all.
Oh, there it is! Like how modern my ships look. Look at my ships, how modern they look.
So modern. Too modern for me.
Too modern for your skills!
What?
Don't have enough skills. Not modern enough.
I'm actually the most skilled person in this game.
No. No, you're not.
I'm so skilled.
So, illed, more like.
There are a lot of fucking lumber mills to the right of Paris. It's basically the stuff around Paris is nice, and then to the right it's just lumber mills. The Great French Forest.
For me, it just looks like forests. I see on north of Paris are two lumber mills. What's that? You have a chateau. Is that like a special building?
Yeah, it gives me culture and gold.
Does it worker build it? Or is that like a?
A worker builds it, and you can only put it beside luxury resources.
Oh, that must replace the Leon or whatever it's called, the special infantry.
I guess, whatever that thing is that you get for free that actually sucks.
Well, yeah. So they nerfed
it. They must have nerfed it.
Yeah, that is definitely nerfed.
Otherwise, that'd just be no wonder they got rid of it. Or else
samurai attack, and then they just get like completely decimated. And samurai, like, we are still powerful.
Places infantry is worse than the great infantry. Great war infantry, like, come on. Imagine if they hadn't, if it, like, they would have to get rid of it or buff it, one of those, because, I mean, like, otherwise playing as France sucks, because you just don't get infantry, you just get something shitty instead.
Yeah. Especially because infantry is, like, the last kind of ancient unit you get.
Ancient.
I call it ancient. You get tanks. Tanks are better.
Infantry isn't exactly ancient.
Nah, I don't know what you mean. Giant death robots, all the way. I guess compared to giant death robots, they're quite ancient. So they get stomped out.
Nukes are the best weapons in the game.
Yes. Giant death robots that got nerfed as well. Okay. I remember going through continents and just taking over cities that were like developed in capitals with two giant death robots, and it wouldn't die.
I have three great artists. I don't want them anymore.
No, you're getting land that should be mine, that I probably should buy, and you know what? That's a good idea.
I don't care about any of that.
I know, but you just expanded to one of my land, and I just need somewhere to put my troops.
You act like I care about any of that land.
No. It's the fact that you expanded right next to that forest where my guy was.
The way you said that, though, like, no, you're expanding. Like,
oh, no, I wasn't thinking about you at all. I was just thinking that it's like, that's kind of inconvenient for me.
Thinking of you. Not!
Yeah, I don't care about you whatsoever, if I'm totally honest.
Wow. Someone's a piece of shit.
You?
You.
You?
You.
How about you?
No, it's you.
What about you?
You.
You counts.
Talk about you, girl.
Really know how to dance.
Embargo City States, World's Fair. Well, I'd rather not Embargo City States. And I don't care about World's Fair. What's that?
I got a message.
That was unprofessional.
Well, you know. People these days.
It's your fault.
Having people.
You can't even say friends.
Nah, I don't have those. What are you talking about?
They're not your friends. You're trying to say friends, and you're like, no.
Can't even get that out. Actually, I probably should purchase that line as well. That's gonna help my cannon explode. You can't even get that. I just expanded to it. Never mind.
You are way too worried about my expansion.
No, I went in 5 turns. I need to upgrade. These people are outside my lands, hence I need to buy that land so I don't need to move them back inside my lands.
That's amazing.
Well, you seem like you were wondering.
So wondrous. Can't help but wonder.
How?
Wonder.
Wonderstruck.
Wham! Wonderstruck. Hey, how's Sweden doing? I'll go there, sure. And you go to here. Oh my god. So much shit. Oh my god.
What?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Gonna go next turn anytime soon?
I'll think real hard about it.
How have we not gone to war yet? Not us, but like, I mean, just nobody has went to war. Yeah.
Nobody in the game.
That is not historic at all.
Yeah, something about that just doesn't seem right. So where's this, this, this? Does it just keep showing me the same one? Yeah, I don't know why that... Okay, thank you for showing me the same things twice, game. Alert! 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 Same thing twice. Japan stole a tech.
Oh, I did steal a tech.
They could denounce you right now.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh, I'd dare.
No. How could you? What was I unlocking? It's like, oh yeah, acoustic. So each element is gonna be four turns. I guess I got astronomy. I don't care about either ones. You don't have any good techs anymore.
Good.
I'd take them anyways, but still. Come on, step it up.
Come on, step it up. Stop reminding me of fucking asshole.
What?
You keep saying things like, you're too slow, and come on, step it up. Reminds me of that fucking Sanic.
Is that what it does what he says?
Yeah, whenever he kills you, he either goes, come on, step it up, or you're too slow.
Oh.
It's like, my god.
Well, I have to keep saying it more often.
Haunt my dreams.
Because I am Freddy, obviously.
No. Marcel has grown. It's so satisfying watching your city grow and then seeing it go from 10 turns to 5 turns or whatever the
word is. I really don't care. I guess I'll embargo city states.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. I was like, I don't care, really.
I really could just abstain, but I'll just embargo city states because I feel like
I don't think you can abstain.
Yeah, you can. I believe you can abstain for both of them. I can't test it out now. I've already made my choice, but yeah, I think.
Yeah, I'm just saying no and yes. No, yes.
No, as yes.
No to World's Fair and yes to Embargo City States. Obviously. Man, they still have fucking. Oh, they both passed. Rat.
Well, I don't care.
You said yay to Embargo City States? Why?
I don't care about City States.
I don't think it actually affects me, but still, like, wow.
Like, I was trading with City States, but, like, I could trade with you. If I'm totally honest. It's not a huge big deal.
A huge big deal.
Yeah, you heard me. La Venta. Arredatore.
Nope. This isn't a Saucy Elms crowd.
La Venta, Arredatore, Defiance.
Assassin's Creed.
Can you see my units that I have outside your borders now?
Mm-hmm.
They're big.
They're strong.
And scary! Yay!
Applesauce.
Open applesauce.
Open applesauce.
Applesauce.
Open applesauce. Amazing. The Netherlands are huge.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Getting production.
I see.
Very, very bored.
We can end it here for now.
Wait, did I say bored? I didn't mean bored. I meant tired.
I'm pretty tired too. Kind of want to lay down and sleep before our last day, before we go in for about 3 hours to do something, and then we go in for a full day. I think it's a full day the next time.
Why do these guys hate me?
I don't know.
Okay,
usually I know you're waiting for me to do my turn.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I should just do something with my turn. So sick of you, like, just not doing anything. Oh, thanks.
Oh, I wanted to do that, jerk. I was really tempted not to, but then I thought, you know, why not? I'm sorry, it had to be done. You were scaring me too much.
Why was I scaring you? Pretty sure you have a bigger army. Holy shit, I lost like all my gold from that. I think I lost literally 90 gold per turn from that.
Yeah, I lost quite a bit.
Sorry. Oh my god, every single one of my trade routes. Oh, it's because you made me declare war on everyone. That's fun.
Yeah, I made sure I would do that. If you can't tell. Let's see if
I can. It's definitely over.
Should we? Okay, I'll finish my turn and then we'll end it.
Well, we can't end it now. Look what you fucking did. I'd rather. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, you still haven't finished your slow ass turn. That's what's going on.
Yeah, the reason why I was going so slow is because I was like, should I do this? Probably not. It's probably a bad idea. And then I thought I probably
As soon as
should.
You declared war on me, I was like, well, I better might as well just attack you now before you do it. And that was a lot of damage right there.
Yeah, you know, galleys, man. They're known for that tough damage to riflemen.
Oh, so many fucking things.
Oh, this guy.
I don't even think I'm close to getting artillery. I don't know what path I went down. I kind of forget.
Yeah, I rushed there. I was like, if I'm gonna declare war, I probably should do it decently soon. Heal.
You know, I'd be in so much better shape if these fucking great artists would do something. They need to balance that. That is the most annoying fucking thing in the world, where you just have great artists sitting there forever because you have to wait until fucking museums for them to be able to do anything. Like, that's
If it makes you feel any better, it basically crippled me getting Netherlands on my side.
How much did that take? Yeah, eat those rocks. I don't know why they threw rocks in the industrial era, but eat those rocks. Apparently the rocks also did a shit ton of damage.
Holy crap, that's a lot of damage for rocks.
I have big rocks. You know that video I showed you, that rock sliding down the mountain? I threw those at your ships.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go over here and hopefully you don't intercept me. Even though I know you will, but
my city is just gonna get owned.
Nor do I care.
So much artillery.
But like I said, it basically crippled me doing that.
Well, I don't make any gold per turn anymore, so.
Neither do I.
And I can't trade with city states. So I'm just trading within myself now.
Sweden.
I needed to do that.
Huh?
I found my new source of income. It's called Use My Great Artists.
that's a very good plan, if I do say so myself.
Well, it works. For now.
Wow, that does a lot more damage to you than
Man, these fucking rocks. I think they're supposed to be rock its. But no, we're just throwing massive boulders.
Minor victory? If I didn't have this minus 20% from unhappiness, that would be great.
What? He declared war with that shit unhappiness? Dude, I have 12 happiness.